Okay, we're going to be tapping into Miss Jackie O, DC Young Fly's baby mother. But what we're really going to be doing is asking the Lord what's going on, right? Because it's like, unfinished work, unfinished business, right? There's something that's undone. And they have to, there's a desire to, connect. Yeah, there's a desire to connect, to say something, right? Just to say something here. They said, closed mouths don't get fed. Words of wisdom, please. Thank you, Ruwa Kakadash. Words of wisdom for DC Young Fly concerning Miss Jackie O. Please, thank you, Ruwa Kakadash. Two cards came out. We have the Nile River coming towards the right, the rising sun, and we have the dove. The spirit here, intuitively knowing, right? The initiate here, trust and some sort of innocence, right? The innocence and trusting someone here, intuitively knowing something here, right? They knew something here. The initiate, when someone initiated possibly a conversation here, they intuitively knew something here. They were emotional about it here. The dove, Ruach HaKadosh, with the spirit here. Amen Ra, the rising sun. Transformational alchemy, right? Transfiguration in the alchemy gold here. Solar energies. As the sun is rising here. A morning. Hathor magic. So, trusting Ruach HaKadosh and intuitively reading DC Young Fly here for Jackie O, Miss Jackie O, about Miss Jackie O, Hathor magic, the medicine woman integration here of some sort of alchemy, a transfiguration, changing something here. Hathor is a mother energy as well. So it could be someone's mother is coming forward here. It's possible. Words of wisdom, please. So thank you, Ruwa Kakadosh. Let's get this priestess of light. Words of wisdom, please. So thank you, Ruwa Kakadosh, for DC Young Fly concerning Miss Jackie O. In reverse on the throat chakra here, we have the Divine Mother here. Power of the Lord, nurturing compassion and grace, magic here, wisdom, the arts, learning joy, art and music. Someone's mother didn't appreciate or possibly didn't like what someone was doing here. Divine Mother, loss and lack, fear and victimization. They could possibly be blaming someone here. Hathor magic, the medicine woman, healing someone's mother here, the power of the Lord, divine mother, nurturing compassion and grace, right, with this dove, innocence and trust here, Ruach HaKadosh, and this Nile River with the water element, healing energy, as well as a cleansing energy, but also that intuition, right? Spirit. Someone's spirit here. Now, there's something here about working together. Someone's mother needs to learn, someone's mother may not be cooperative and working together with someone, right? So it can even be over like custody issues, right? Someone's mother can actually attempt to seek custody of children here. Sacred breath here and sound at the bottom of the deck. Life force energy and communication. Deep emotions, unfeeling, unknown feelings, the past life influences here with this now, this Nile energy. Intuitively knowing that someone is very passionate here, driven emotionally here. The spirit, trust the spirit. Mother. Sacred breath and sound here. Ruach HaKadosh, the life force energy with communicating. Right, someone is communicating here. Hathor energy with their mother. They may be attempting to communicate with their mother here. Because someone is feeling deeply emotional here. Power over difficulty and reclaiming your power. So this is something very difficult here, right? Words of wisdom, please and thank you. It's a beating at my window here, right? Sacred purpose, ancestral legacy, eternal flame. The rising sun, going with the flow, letting go of this emotion here with this Nile River. It's a strong current, right? Cleansing and receiving that cleansing energy, the message from Ruach HaKadosh, angelic assistance, guidance. Guidance here, divine guidance and loving support. The sacred purpose here of the rising sun. There's a purpose for something. There's a purpose for everything. God has a purpose for everything, right? God has a purpose for it. What has transpired. Let it flow is what I'm hearing. Words of wisdom, peace, and thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. And then we have Amen-Ra energy with that solar energy, the sun rising. And to transform something here into something beautiful, apparently here. Words of wisdom, please, and thank you for DC on Fly concerning his baby mother, Miss Jackie O, Ruach HaKadosh. Words of wisdom. Yeah, Raziel, the keeper of mysteries. Keeper of knowledge here. Yes, at the foundation, the looking glass. That veil, witness the truth here, null the emptiness here. If someone sleep, right? They're just sleeping, right? They're asleep. Perfecting the invisible meditation here, just the body, right? It's the body asleep here, but the spirit is up and moving, walking and talking here. Angelic assistance. Yes, at foundation here, this is how we can see something here. The mirror effect, right? There's something here that this lady wants to say. It's a secret. Lelio is at the bottom of the deck. There's a secret there. Moves, wishes, desires. Javora, left hand judgment. A secret here. Words of wisdom, please, sir. Thank you. There's definitely a desire there. Intuitively knowing to trust Ruach HaKadosh with the magic here, integrating something here. There's a secret. Witness the truth here. Asriel, the Grim Reaper here. Angel of Death. Shemekiel, the Angel of Vengeance here. Retribution. Payback. Reph, the Angel of Time. So someone's past, right? Someone's past debt. I'm getting more like the South Node. Life's debts. Somebody owed something here. Words of wisdom, please, and thank you for manifesting for them. That's what I'm hearing. Chest here, right hand empathy. Intuitively feeling this, right? The Divine Mother, Ruach HaKadosh, Yeshaya HaMashiach, Jesus, right? Ruach HaKadosh, the Divine Mother, nurturing someone here, compassion, with grace, kindness. Grace is out here twice. With right hand empathy, which I said, grace, forgiveness, love, kindness, charity. Hot left leg submission at the bottom of the deck. Kushiel, the angel of punishment, right? There's something here about the truth being revealed, like someone possibly never truly loved someone here or have that emotion for someone. But the power of the Lord to grant someone some sort of grace here, right? Because someone is nurturing. The secret. How did someone make someone submit here, right? Was magic. What made someone stay? And it's almost like breaking spells. So like love potion number 9, right? That's best way I can explain it. Chanel, Fennewell, the Angel of Truth, the Secret. Somebody was a person who attempted to take someone's power, right? Their free will to choose. So, say, what bitches be doing. They make the spaghetti and they put their stuff in it. They tell them put a shoe underneath your bed or go bury something in the yard to make the man stay. To make them stay here. Null and emptiness. Something was emptied out here. The body was. Last card, please and thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. Please and thank you. Remember here, Zachariel is what came out. This is Gabriel, the secret here. To the alchemy. Vanishing the doubt here. Shining a light without any doubt. There's a memory stored here. That's some sort of assistance here. Divine intervention. Ancestral legacy here. Your background. The background here. What is this? Nets of right leg endurance. Victory here with leadership. Monariel, the angel of rain. Sorrow. Grief. Change here. Thunder and wait. Succumbing to one's fate here, right? It's grievous here. Angelic assistance, divine guidance, loving support here, and helping someone understand someone's pain here. Why they are grievous, forgetful. They forgot. Whatever it was that they washed away. They washed it out. Right leg endurance. The water energy. They washed something here. Someone's mother may not have known. The Divine Mother here with Chesed. Right hand, empathy, the power of the Lord. Right? Someone's mother could have been at someone's home and they were assisting with children. And they washed something, right? They could have washed. I don't know what they washed. They could have forgot to change something. Yeah, they forgot to change something. And when they forgot to change it, this is what exposed them here. Raziel, their secret is that they were doing some sort of thing that somebody possibly didn't agree with. Is what I'm hearing. They did something that someone wasn't agreeing with. It caused a problem here. Somebody may want some sort of forgiveness, right? They may be seeking forgiveness here because once it was exposed here, there was an intervention here. Divine guidance here. And this is what grieves someone here. It was an intervention. Like it could be like something backfired. The thinker here, Abaddon, I think there's some sort of corruption. So say like a person believes in a particular, I'm going to use voodoo for example. They believe in voodoo. And they get in a relationship with someone who is a God-fearing person, right? They're God-fearing. They don't necessarily believe in voodoo. And they get with this person and then they cast some sort of spell to keep them with them. Or to make them fall in love with them. Or entice them. Whatever it is to make them go against their will. Because they possibly in their own will didn't choose you. But you wanted to make your offer more appealing towards them. So you did whatever it was that you did to make them choose you. And you kept that a secret. It's something that you routinely did. You always kept it a secret. But this time, because of forgetfulness, because possibly one could have been too busy, they forgot to cover that up. And then the person walked in and they saw what it was that they were doing. And it caused some sort of issue between the relationship. Because then they realized what happened. And so this person could have left. Right? This person could have left. They could have walked away. But in the meantime, say that y'all were planning on going on vacation. Right? It was already paid for. Right? It was already paid for. Are you not going to go on vacation because y'all are having an argument right now? Some may not. Some may will. You know? There could be something about that. Whether it's vacation or whether it's a surgery. Right? Whether it's a vehicle. It's already paid for. That's what I'm hearing. It was already paid for. Abaddon, corruption, pestilence. And we have Erewhon, the master of the great hunt. Authority, the hunt, and natural balance. Ruach HaKadosh. Please and thank you. Ooh, we. For, do you see me on fly? It came out as Thanatos, the warden of this, and it's in reverse. Completion, support, and expediency here. So, it happened so quickly. It happened very quickly, right? And it's almost like, say, you were doing, you have this altar and you were doing this and someone comes in, or you did it on accident. You could have bumped into it, excuse me, and you knocked down, say you knocked down a deity that you have on your altar. You knocked down some sort of vase that you put offerings in. You do something and it breaks, right? You wash it. You spill water on something here. It's ruined. And you may want to replace it. You may want to do something. To fix it. But the damage was already done here. It happened quickly. Right? Quicker than one expected here. The matriarch. Rejection, opportunities, and consequences here. Completion, support, and expediency here. So as I said, someone's mother could have wash something here. They could have knocked some water on top of something here, or they could have broken something. Van, caretaker of the lost, respite, assistance, and memory here. So I remember there's a memory that's stored that someone's mother could have been assisting them in doing something. And as I said, they could have knocked something over and broke it. Somebody was angry about that here. The mad prophet, keeper of whispers. One may not have understood why they were so upset about it. He had words of wisdom. Please say thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. Abraham on the sacral chakra, the stomach, and the heart. Love spell here. Abraham, justice of pandemonium, justice, truth, and duty here. Gabriel, there has been a discovery of a love spell. Vance, caretaker of the lost, a memory, assistance here in Hades for money. Someone did this for money here, a lifestyle. Lord of riches, equanimity, wisdom, and inevitability here. Someone's own mother could have even guided them to do this. Nyx, the enchantress of the night, secrets, vigilance, and subterfuge. Words of wisdom here. Please say thank you, last card. So this is possibly why someone's mother is highly upset here, right? And they want the custody of the children here. Sacral chakra, El Shaddai, the sun is setting on that. Erishkigal, the wrath, right? The queen of shadows with wrath. This is why somebody's so upset here and combating someone here. Authority, wisdom, paternalism, and kindness here. Exactly. The sun is setting here. Because the sun was rising on justice here, the truth and duty here. It's possibly here, there's the truth being known about what, there's been a discovery. Paternalism here. Somebody was angry. The mother matriarch. Somebody is angry at someone's child's father here. The mother is. Because the sun set on her child here, and she wants some sort of justice here because this person moves on here. The sun rises on him. The sun rises. Let's get these angels out here real quick. Then we're going to talk to the moon. The truth here, Ace of Swords versus the lie, the devil, seduction and downfall. Communicates with the dead, teaches the occult and magic. Hear the truth, affinity and friendship, obtains the friendship of anyone. God above all names, elevated. Or you'll face the severity of God here, whoever it was. Someone was listening to someone here, a medicine woman here. Thanatos, please, to thank you how to fix something. How to conjure something here, the alchemy. Thanatos, please, to thank you, Ruwak Kakadash. You got the Seven of Wands in reverse on El Shaddai. And Madariel would grieve the Lord here. Seven of Wands in reverse. Deliverance. Liberation, deliverance from enemies who, both visible and invisible. The King of Pentacles. Control. Protect here. Guard. One's inheritance. The Strength card. Loyalty. The Raising God, loyalty, delivered from those who seek to oppress you and brings victory here. Courage. It takes courage here to defend someone here. Bring something in to completion. Support. Right? The power of the Lord here. Ruach HaKadosh, nurturing compassion and grace. With Chesed here, right hand empathy. And Thanatos, bringing something in to completion quickly. Right? Someone's mother having an issue here with Decent Young Fly. Your daughter is saying to not go up against him here. King of Pentacles. It's his job, right? To make people laugh. Obedience causes harmony and peace, calms anger in anyone. That's his job, is to make people laugh. They expect the God. So you should expect him to make jokes. You should expect him to smile. You should expect him to laugh. Because that's his job. And he's adored for it. The adored God. King of Pentacles. And it's to calm anger in anyone. Courage to raise the God. Lift him up. Right? Lift him up. It's a choice. With that 14 plus 2 making that 16, which is 7. Which is discernment here. Right? It takes courage to go forward and do such a thing here. God sung above all. The allegiance. Right? They are in allegiance together here. Two of Pentacles. The choice, fame and fortune. Loyalty and allegiance. Friendship and reconciliation. With this page and 14, the key. 14 plus 11 is 25, which is 7. Discernment. Abraham, please, and thank you. You should be in allegiance with him, right? That's what the mother, that's what she said to her mother. You should be in allegiance with him. You should be his friend. Right? Because he's their father. Words of wisdom. Abraham. Justice, truth, and duty. The rising sun. He has to raise them up. That's his job. The lover's card here. Joy and pleasure. Brings happiness to couples and removes negative energy on Abraham, which is justice. Truth and duty. Zachariah, the angel of memory. Remember, the hangman. Transformation here. God, right? Remember, God has the final say so. Desire for knowledge protects from liars, evil spells, and bad spirits here. The final say so for what? With atonement is what I'm hearing. Ten of Pentacles, the honorable God, inner and outer work, helps one keep their job and protects against disasters. Someone changed here. They transformed. Even like a transition with the hangman. There's something about family. I feel like they said they built a stable foundation here for their family is what I'm hearing. El Shaddai, please, a thank you, Ruach HaKadosh. That honorable guy, it was honorable, right? El Shaddai, please, a thank you. So, Eight of Cups, got the pleasure of marriage, children here. Transformation gives consolation and adversity with the Six of Cups. 8 plus 6 is 14 here. God who stirs all men. Motivation lifts up those that are fallen and humiliated. Here, the King of Cups. They're their father. Here, justice. I was just saying that, right? He is their father. Eight of Cups with the Six of Cups. Remember, Zachariel, the angel of memory. The relationship. God of joy. She was happy in this relationship. Joy and pleasure brings happiness to couples. Removes negative energy here. So don't bring negative energy into this relationship here. Because he is their father, right? Even though the family, her side of the family is grieving right now here. Mariel, the angel, right? The Eight of Cups and the Six of Cups. 8 and 6. Make it at 14. 4 and 1 is 5. Grieving, Mariel. Because of a sudden change here, right? It's heavy, right? The change, the weight, and the thunder. It's like a loud cracking sound here of the fates here, right? It was once person's time here. Wisdom, paternalism, and kindness here for the sun to set on them. Angelic assistance, divine guidance, loving support here. The sacred purpose, eternal flame. She is still moving, living, and breathing here, right? The body is just sleep. Purpose, right? Ancestral legacy. The power of the Lord here, right? To bring out some sort of justice, to balance out some sort of scales here. King of Cups. Grieving. There's something even about the past here. The Knight of Pentacles with the 3. The skill, the praiseworthy God. Light of understanding, acquires knowledge, and cures illnesses. It could be someone's past here. The Knight with the 10, making that what? 12 plus 10 is 22. 4, control. The Devil here. The seduction here. The choice, fame, and fortune to inherit something here. 7 of Pentacles, the skill. Page 11 plus 7 is 18, making that 9 here with the 10. 19. Making that the 10 here. The choice one made for fame and fortune. Judgment. Queen of Pentacles, intellectual lucidity here. Excuse me. Protected, control, something here. Someone's kids. The Page of Cups. 8 of Pentacles, the foundation in the Lord. Foundation in the Lord. Right? Someone made a decision here. Right? They, you know, like, when kids get to playing with Ouija boards, like at some sort of house party or some type of shit, and then, people end up saying like they was 13, they was 14, they was 12, and they sold to the devil, and then you find out that they become famous when they 16, 17, 18, or when they 23, they become famous and they live this particular lifestyle, and their time is called on them. It's shit like that. I'm not saying that's what she did, but it's like that. Like, when you don't necessarily have to fuck with a Ouija board. It ain't no different than you, if you wanted to be on fucking power, if you wanted to be on, any TV show, in any movie. There are contracts and things that people have to sign. They make agreements. And if they aren't valuable to them, it extends the agreement. If they're not, it shortens it. Best way I can explain it here. El Shaddai, words of wisdom, please, and thank you. There was conflict here. The Empress, fertility and multiplicity here. With fertility and fruitfulness assures peace between married couples. Someone thought that they would be safe here. They would be protected. Like, they thought that, or they could have forgot. So imagine you sign on to be a part of a television show. You're on the show. You meet your husband on the show. You have a child with this person. You're supposed to go back, right? You're supposed to go back and complete your contract. But instead, someone decided to focus on their family life and have more children. So every time they were supposed to come back, they were pregnant again. So they couldn't come back. And then once they weren't pregnant and it was time for them to come back, they got pregnant again. So there's conflict there. Five of Wands. With authority, God listening in concealment, politics and ambition, wins judgments and protects all those who seek the true fear. The conflict was this relationship. Someone kept getting pregnant, the Empress. Seven of Pentacles, discernment. The steps that someone took here, general prosperity and deliverance of prisoners, they bound themselves to some sort of agreement. They possibly didn't uphold it, is what I'm hearing. They didn't uphold it. They thought it was good enough, right? The secret to the alchemy here, the Hermit. The Nine of Swords, heartbreak. They possibly broke their heart when they realized what was going on here, right? I feel like somebody didn't understand something here, but they, once it was like a click, an aha moment at the end. Thanatos, Seven of Wands, please and thank you, Ruach HaKadosh, for DC on Fly and his baby mother, Miss Jackie O. Thanatos and the Seven of Wands in reverse. Damn. On the Lovers card, we have the Eight of Cups in reverse. On Madriel and El Shaddai, we have the Knight of Pentacles in reverse. The Seven of Wands upright on the Lovers card. And this is the Seven of Wands that came out in reverse. Seven of Wands. Seven of Wands. Looking at 14 Wands. King of Wands, which is the five, this argument here. Politics, or a competition here, right? A battle. Two of Pentacles, the choice. Ten of Cups on the Lovers card. Someone chose to have a family here. They thought that that would be good enough. King of Wands, there's conflict here. Possibly because there was a delay in marriages actually here. Someone hasn't even, they didn't secure the marriage. Two of Pentacles with the Ten of Cups with the family here, the harmony, the choice, the balance here. What left them unbalanced here was this Ace with this Ten of Cups, the family. Defensive here, the King of Wands, Knight of Pentacles in reverse. The skill, collaboration, right? Someone didn't want to collaborate with them, work together with them here. Eight of Cups walking away or returning. Right, someone walked away. With their emotions detached. The ability to walk away with one's emotions detached here. The power of the Lord. Bring something into completion. With this skill. A plan to end a relationship. Somebody was planning on ending a relationship or walking away. From some sort of deal that they made, right? King of Wands. They could have had some sort of argument about that, about someone's choice. I feel like that could have been in the past, right? The Divine Mother here, nurturing compassion and grace, power of the Lord. Someone may want forgiveness, but the charity, love, kindness, right here, empathy, intuitively feeling some sort of support. The skill was that someone planned on walking away from some sort of deal that they made. King of Pentacles, their job. Because they wanted to focus on raising a family up or supporting their family. Seven of Cups. Chaos and confusion. There's an illusion there about that though. About why somebody was walking away. 7 plus 8, making that what? 15, which is the 6 here. Remember, someone's ex. I remember someone's past here. Gaining one's wish fulfillment. the revealing guy here with the Knight of Cups, all this cup energy with this water energy. So let me hold on. Let me see something. 12 plus 8 making that 20 plus 10 making that 30. 37 here, which is the 10. So what I'm getting here is that this industry has is very illusional. Right? Illusional. It's all illusion, smoke and mirrors. Right, so the smoke and mirror is that they make it seem like it is easy or accessible, like it is achievable for you to get locked in into the industry. But what the illusion is that you can never walk away. You can never get out. That's the illusion. Seven of Cups, the Knight of Cups, the contracts, the celebrity contracts, the celebrityism, the Three of Cups. You can never walk away. You can walk in, but you can't walk out. Page of Pentacles, the choice for fame and fortune, which is that too. Going back to the Queen, control and protect what? They control and protect everything in the industry. They do that. Thanatos and the Seven of Wands, please, and thank you. We got the Three of Swords, heartbreak. Sacrifice here, the Page of Swords. Making that what? 14, which is the 5. We got the Knight of Cups that came out towards the left on Neptune, a fantasy, the illusion, right? I was just talking about your fantasies, yearnings, and potential for illusion. The revealing God here. Knowledge, evidence, research, and investigation here. The revealing guy here. There's no investigation going on for how this woman passed away. That's the deception. That's the lie right there. Because it was orchestrated here. Ten of Wands, burden, God humiliate, proud. On the Knight of Pentacles and the Eight of Cups. That's the illusion here. Two of Swords. They think don't nobody can't see through that. Right? A lack of clarity. That's why there's such a lack of clarity here. Ritual and ceremony. Page of Swords and the Two of Swords. Looking at the Queen of Swords, which is a ritual and ceremony. Watch. There'll be a lack of clarity about one could even be speaking about the choice that why someone chose a particular place here, the King of Wands. Warden of this, why somebody was rushing something here. Completion, support, and expediency here. The failure to complete something. There's definitely a failure to complete something here. The victory is the liberation here, relieving someone, right? Of enemies, both visible and invisible. Who is the hidden person here? There's a male hidden here. Conflict. The King of Wands. Witness the truth be revealed here. The Keeper of Mysteries. The Keeper of Knowledge. Secrets and Records. There's a record here. Something was recorded of some sort of argument. Or there's a male figure here that did not have some sort of support. Or he didn't complete something here. He is the prerequisites are incomplete, but this person still chose to do something here. He still does something. Knight of Pentacles, which is the King of Pentacles. The Knight and the Two is the King. The Seven and the Seven is the King. King of Wands and the King of Pentacles. Business. Someone's job here is to combat or defend the business, the burden. So what I'm getting here with this skill is this person's name here. There's a man's name here. He is found in another place with another name. Nine of Pentacles, change, thunder and weight, a relationship here, Nine of Swords, came out in reverse over here. So forgetfulness, that someone could have lost their, business in the past here, the power of the Lord, to reveal some sort of conflict here, somebody, politics, right? This person, I'm feeling the Page of Swords energy, right? I am, here you go, right here. I'm feeling it. King of Swords here. There's a lawyer here. There's conflict, politics, and ambition. Wisdom. The conflict here is this man. Did he change his name? There's something about that. Watch. He changed his name or something. Three of Swords. I just threw the Nine of Swords here. The secret to the alchemy, right? Magic. Right? The Nine of Swords came out. This is the Eight. Excuse me. The Eight of Swords came out. The Eight of Wands came out. And the Nine of Wands came out. With the Four of Pentacles. Control. So, or protection. So, we're protect. There's a protection of a narrative, though. The setup. 2 8s, excuse me, 8 plus 9 is 17. Someone is defensive. This is why someone is so defensive here, right? And he has a past of doing this as well. There's people who remember this, right? Could actually have like lawsuits. 12 pentacles, 2 pentacles, that's 14, plus 4 making it 18, which is the 9 here. So what I'm getting here is this. This person who they are saying perform some sort of surgery for this woman. Death and rebirth here. And she died. He's just a face. That's not the doctor here is what I'm getting. Abraham, justice, truth, and duty. That's not the doctor that performed the surgery. Right? That's not... Whatever they're saying is a lie, period. Whatever they're saying is a lie. 2 of Wands came out on the 8 of Cups and the 10 of Wands, making that 12, which is really the 3. The 4 of Wands, all these desires, triggers in reality. As I was saying here, they got tired of waiting on this person here to come back to their agreement, right? There's a manager here, right? They signed some sort of contractual agreement here, and they haven't returned back to it. There's evidence of this. And so, it's almost like, you put us together. Why are you mad that we stayed together? In a way, Abraham, justice, truth, and duty, the Chariot, because it worked for them here, right? The Queen of Wands, the agreement. The agreement, right? Like, there are particular jobs, right? So say that this person could hire beautiful women so that it puts them in positions that they may end up being victorious, that when they leave, they could be victorious here. There seems to have been an issue that this person did this, right? She did this and started a family here with the male, but it ran interference with the business. That's what I'm hearing. Lovers, removes negative energy. The Two of Cups, the relationship. Somebody possibly wasn't visiting this person anymore, right? Like, in order for this person to even get a position, right? And like, it's almost like you forgot what made you, right? Who made you? You forgot who made you, is what this person is saying. Whoever this person that's in control of this person, of her business, her contracts, who gave her her deal. It's like you forgot who King of Cups. I knew I was just about to say it, but the Knight of Cups and the Two of Cups, I was just going to say it. But the King of Cups, whoever controlled the contracts or gave her a deal. There's conflict there. Politics and ambition. Wins judgments. It protects all those who seek the truth. The truth is, this person possibly was jealous of one's relationship, the ability to move forward. They couldn't have this person the way that they used to. So they enforced the contracts here. Abraham, truth and justice. To the wise, God humiliated proud. The Eight of Swords. Somebody was angry here. To the Pentacles, the inheritance that they couldn't I want to say manipulate someone, like in a way it's a control too. Like, people, some of the girls feel obligated to sleep with particular people because they know they are there just to be pretty girls, to be looked at. So in order for you to get this position, to secure this position, you have to do something extra, a little more. And you doing that extra and a little more is what gives you the contract. But in that contract, the fine lining, right? The fine lining, the small print, the words, Six of Cups. Remember, people be forgetting, right? They forget after they get on the stage in front and they're on the show. They forget what they did in the back because it's all fun and games. Everyone is happy, having fun. El Shaddai, please say thank you. And then afterwards, there's conflict here, right? If you don't do what this person says or their command here. El Shaddai, please say thank you. On the Five of Wands, we got Six of Cups. Remember, there's some sort of argument here. The Chariot, King of Swords. So we could have had an argument here about having children here, Queen of Cups. Possibly with their mother. In front of their mother. Full card, Faith. Their daughter could have been having an argument, or they could have said some sort of not too nice words to a lawyer, a manager, someone who was in control. The Chariot here, someone could have even just gotten a new vehicle here, and there was some sort of speech that was going on, is the best way I can explain it. So there was some sort of speech going on, and a mother could have overheard the conversation. It wasn't nice speaking. Three of Cups, Fame. Queen of Cups, 4+3. Chaos and confusion. She could have lied about it. She could have put a smile on her face. She argued with someone here about her relationship. I don't know if she was on the phone. She was in a vehicle here, though. She argued with somebody about it. El Shaddai, the Radiant Lord. What someone thought, or whatever, possibly purchasing here. The Magician. Having all the tools you need here. to celebrate here. Three of Cups to be happy. Nine of Cups to revelation. What is El Shaddai and his Five of Wands? Please and thank you. Protecting all those who seek the truth. We got the World card at the bottom, Fountain of Wisdom here, Three of Cups, celebrate, celebrate, I know he lives, the Savior lives, oh. We got the Ten of Swords in reverse on El Shaddai, Six of Cups and the Five of Wands. On forgetfulness here, we have the Five of Wands, again, conflict, there was an argument here, right? That she had with a male figure talking about he felt like she betrayed him. And he felt like she betrayed him because she moved on and had become successful here and started a family of her own here. And this is what he's battling. He's jealous of, right? King of Cups. Pain here. Grievous. The sun setting on someone here. Treachery. King of Swords with the Seven of Swords. We could have 21 Swords here. Three of Swords. Sacrifice here to steal. This King of Swords here, he is a male of communication. So this King of Swords, is that Nick Cannon? Let the King of Swords come out again. Nine of Cups. Wish fulfillment here with the Knight of Cups as I split the deck. Right? The Healing God. Talking about he's somebody's brother here. Words of wisdom. Please and thank you. Two of Swords. No, you're an enemy here. You're an enemy to my family here. Three of Swords. Five of Swords. Your jealousy. And someone's family's happiness, right? Her being happy in her family. Ten of Cups. For her children. The Lovers. In her relationship. The Lovers card. I can't make it up. The King of Cups is over here. On the Lovers card. Justice. King of Cups is on justice. I can't make it up. King of Swords is right underneath there. The Sacrifice with the Three of Swords. Nick Cannon. And I just asked that, right? Abraham, Gabriel, there has been a discovery. Abraham, justice, truth, and duty. This King of Cups. This King of Cups regret introducing someone here. Seven of Swords. And the King of Swords making at 21, which is what? The 3, which just came out here on a 2, making a 5. He's jealous. He was jealous that they were happy in a relationship, having children. Justice. Is this King of Swords, Nick Cannon? Words of wisdom, please, and thank you, Ruwak Kakadosh. The betrayal here. Remember, someone almost died here. El Shaddai, conflict, fate. The sun is setting here. Ten of Swords. El Shaddai, paternalism here. Conflict. Somebody is battling some sort of Graves' disease here. The Knight of Pentacles, the skill of understanding here, the Two of Cups. Why somebody is constantly looking up in relationships here, 14 plus 2, making that 16 here, Seven of Cups, the illusion here. Choice, fortune and fame. To impregnate women, multiple women here. Multiple. The Knight of Pentacles came out with the Two of Pentacles. That's 14, King of Pentacles. It's for control, the job. Because someone's job controls them, right? It's their job to control these women here. Knight of Wands. Knight of Swords. Eight of Pentacles, the foundation here. To the contracts. Page of Cups, the offers. Queen of Pentacles. To get these women pregnant. have their baby here. Have his baby. Ten of Cups family. Industry here. The circuit. The circus. It's the circus. The Hermit with Alchemy. The Illusion. Nine of Wands. Got the impenetrable secret here with the Ten. What is this? Ten of Pentacles. I feel like that's Hollywood. Ten of Pentacles. That's Hollywood right there. It's a damn circus going on here. Wish fulfillment. The Devil. Ten of Cups. Queen of Cups. Seven of Wands. Somebody is extremely defensive here. God liberating the oppressed here. The expected God. Family. Page of Wands. Expect someone here to defend someone. Someone's mother to defend them. From some sort of allegations here. Or if they're not defending, they are starting some shit, right? Two of Wands. Stop. Tell someone's mother to stop. Don't do that. Anyways, closing this out. Hope you enjoyed it. Have a good day. Bye.